We left our own country and took a chance to work in foreign land. We choose to take a risk than die in hunger in our own country. We sacrifice, we struggle, we work hard because we want a better future for our family. We met in the voice of domestic workers. We came from different countries. At first, we were strangers, but we took the same journey and eventually became a family. We listened to each other's story, then our burden became lighter, and we wished for each other success. We set aside our worries. Do not despair. Just like the inevitable COVID-19 pandemic. Despite our anxiety and depression, we smile as in we are okay, even we are not. For our family, not to worry. Being in the voice of domestic workers, we can depend each other. Together, we search for ways to overcome our isolation and vulnerability. We demand the same rights as other workers have. Migrant domestic workers, as carers, the children, the elderly, and household managers are key workers too. Without us, who can go to work? We value our work with love and dedication, and we want the same respect and recognition. No to exploitation, yes to workers' rights. We are workers. I made this poem for the voice of domestic workers. It says, why domestic work is a decent work. And why domestic workers are workers. I'm Wendy, originally came from Philippines.